It's California's 27th annual Coastal Cleanup Day today, a day where thousands of volunteers spent the day combing beaches for trash to make oceans and beaches safer for future generations. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur has more tonight from Monterey.
It's California's largest volunteer event.
I feel really happy that we can help the world be a better place.
Organizers tell us this year's 27th annual Coastal Cleanup Day is an especially important endeavor.
The idea of spreading the word and educating people and having people realize what's out here on the beach and the impact of seeing so many people, other people involved, it makes a huge impact.
And this year's cleanup, there's a special twist. Volunteers are on the lookout for debris from the Japanese tsunami.
Well, we're just trying to do our part, pick up trash from our beautiful coastline. There's a lot of cigarette butts out here. Usually there's about 400 or 500 cigarette butts that we pick up every year.
In 2010, more than 82,500 volunteers removed more than 1.2 million pounds of trash and recyclables from California's beaches, lakes, and waterways. And it's that incentive from years past that's one reason the roughly 160 volunteers made it out to Del Monte Beach to help out.
Just little things at a time, I mean, they'll help out in the future, especially for the future of the kids.
In addition to bags, volunteers are handed a checklist detailing collected items, everything from cups to fishing nets, a handy way to not only pick up waste, but track it in hopes of expanding awareness about our beaches and the important role they play in the environment and in our lives. In Monterey, Jacqueline Mazur, KSBW, Action News 8.
It was a successful day today. Volunteers removed almost 17,000 pounds of trash.